Esher in the Home Counties. Full of stockbrokers, ladies who lunch, and golfers. 35,000 rounds of golf are played every year on Esher's More Plays golf course. That should be more than enough to keep the attached restaurant full. But none of the golfers ever go, nor does anyone else. I've never seen such a sorry-looking dining room. I have just a week to turn the place around, and that's a tall order.
Jesus Christ, a mighty monstrosity. First impressions, yeah, I'd turn it into an open prison for young offenders, because it looks fucking ghastly.
I think this could be my toughest job yet. I've come to try out the food.
More purple. Everywhere.
But the place is deserted. Looks like I'm dining alone. Not a good sign. God knows what they're going to serve me.
The camembert?
Deep-fried camembert? Have I gone back in time?
Dear Lord, for the... we're about to receive. May I not be poisoned for the fourth time in 4 months. Amen. Jesus. It reminds me of rancid fish fingers.
That's disgusting. Thank God I've got some wine to wash it down.
God, dear, oh dear. It absolutely stinks. It's caught. Where is everybody?
Still. At least I can be sure no one's watching me. Next up, duck à l'orange. I have gone back in time. It's the culinary equivalent of flared trousers.
Is the meal all right then?
This duck tastes like it grew up in the 1970s.
It's not exactly fucking tender. Is it popular, the dish, duck à l'orange?
Not really.
No. Have a little taste. It's quite tough, no?
That's really difficult to eat, yeah.
I know. You sure you always spit out?
No.
Are you going to swallow?
No, that's a moment.
Is it water? It's still in there.
Mm-hmm.
You're still chewing.
Oh, my God.
Don't swallow it.
Horrible food. No wonder this place is in trouble.
Clueless. Completely clueless. But on the verge of being embarrassing.
So what do you think about your meal tonight?
En anglais or français?
En anglais.
I'm lost for words. Almost.
Merde.